because I'm not about to be chasing a shorty who still likes me.
Because you would have believed it.
That's irrelevant.
Let's go straight, nigga.
I disrespected you and I apologize. As a man, I apologize. I shouldn't have said shut the fuck up. And I've created some tension in this house and some shit in this house that is very unnecessary. That shouldn't have happened. It was a very immature of me, very childish of me, and I honestly apologize. You are a great guy. Very great guy.